main problems I have with Boruto isn't just the story invalidating Naruto, in my opinion. It also makes the tuning exam soft. One of the best parts of the tuning exams is that people was getting wiped out left or right. And you was thinking somebody might die, somebody might survive. It felt like a lot more was at stake. And allowed each individual character to shine.